Hey, so the first thing I would do is apply my eyebrow pencil to my brows, just filling them in. Okay, so I'm taking my Too Faced eye primer and just priming my lids. And then I go with my Naked 3 palette. I'm going to take two colors that make the color peach, like how Ariana Grande has been doing her eye look lately if you follow her on Instagram. And then I take my Lancôme Black Liquid Liner and do a cat eye. And with this, the liner has to be more up, but not too long and not too short. It just has to be right. And I would say with this look, when you go into like the middle and front part of this liner, try not to put too much, but make it more thick on the end where your wing is. And with a back gel liner from L'Oreal, I'm gonna put that on my lower eye part. Oh my god, Jen, what are you doing? Okay, so I'm taking my L'Oreal mascara, butterfly something, and I'm just coating my lashes into two coats on the top. And you also be doing the bottom lashes too. And now taking my NYX HD face primer, I'm just gonna be putting that all over my face to prime.
Oh my little Wiley, I found you. Don't lick my face, leave it alone. Oh, that's so cute.
And now taking my Benefit pore magic thingy, I'm just gonna, make that face first. I look so fab. Put that all over my face so there's no pores showing. And now going on my favorite foundation from Maybelline. It's my Fit Me Matte foundation thing. It's my favorite, so I'm just gonna just sponge that up with a sponge brush on my face. Going with Maybelline's Age Rewind Concealer. I went one shade lighter than my normal shade and just made a triangle on my face and concealed that to make it look brighter and pretty. And now going with Maybelline's Dream Wander Powder, I'm just gonna mattify my face again. And now taking a random eyeshadow palette and going with a brown color, I'm just going to contour because I have no idea what my favorite bronzer is. So you could just use this with brown eyeshadows and whatever contour color goes right for you. And then I'm also going in with my forehead. And I would be also be going on my chin thing. So just take like a white eyeshadow and just highlight your face. And then taking one of my MAC lipsticks, I use that as a liner. Just go with whatever peach color goes right. And then taking a random pink lipstick I could find, I put that on my lips because Ariana's lips were very pink. not too pink, but you get it. And then taking a lipstick like that.
Did the mom. So yeah, I did this Ariana Grande inspired look from her new song Focus. I'm obsessed with it.
Sorry that got caught off a little bit. What's up with my hair? My phone died while I was recording that, and it cut off and didn't get the rest of the film where I'm talking about subscribing to me and stuff like that. But yeah, do all that. I'm gonna let the slides come out because I know I'm annoying when I'm talking, and this isn't the look I did. This is a different look because I'm going out for my birthday, which is in 4 more days. 4 more days, yes. But I'm living in this makeup too. I would also say like and comment if you want my look right here to be like a makeup tutorial. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video.